Okay, it's July 10th, 2014. It is 3 minutes before 11 a.m. And the global warming nuts out there, they want to spray the sky to protect you from the sun, the ultimate source of life. Think about that one too. I want you to see something. And I'm not fooling you full of bullshit either. I'm telling you. Look at everything I say on here. Look on the internet. You'll find some that are going to contradict everything, no matter what you do. But they're trying to cover all that up too, so you might have a hard time finding the truth, actually. Look at the sky. Okay, look at that sky really good. Look at the clouds, right? You see those clouds? See those clouds? But look at the sky too, okay? The sky. Sky meaning, you know, everything behind the clouds, in front of the clouds, and like, okay, now that's what they want. That's the shade they want. That's what it'll look like when the chemtrails are completely sealing off the reflective sun that gives life, okay? That's pretty much what the sky will be like. Now, there's shades of blue right there because it's not so thick. Shades of blue, you can see shades of blue, but look at the light. See the dissipated chemtrail up in there? Spread out like cotton candy is what I always use an analogy of. But they want the sky to look like that right there. That grayness that, you know, protect you from the sun, of course, because the sun, it only gives life. But they got to protect you from that because global warming. Yeah. Oh, but if you pay carbon taxes, that'll make it okay. Not going to change anything, but it's going to make it okay because you'll be paying a carbon tax on something that they have no control over. They'll stop completely. They're going to lie to you and tell you they can, which they cannot. But you're going to pay a carbon tax so they can kill you, make you poor, make you get less nutritious food, make you miserable, make you work yourself to death, and all the other good shit that goes with that. Okay, I just wanted to show you the sky, though. I thought it looked like storms coming up, and I came out here, and I looked at the sky, and it's all gray like that. And it's gray because, again, look at the stuff. I mean, up in there, I can't see. I don't know if you find it good, but you see clouds. I can't see them. There's a cloud. There's a cloud. There's a cloud. If I can get my finger on it. You know, but then, again, you see some of the shade of blue up in there with the grayish white cotton candy chemtrail that's dissipated. They mix it with clouds and everything else. You know, you blur the lines, eventually you lose sight of everything. You know, it all just becomes the same thing. But see, that's what you want, right? You don't want sun. You don't want blue skies. You want to see a gray, dismal sky with some resemblance of clouds up in there. Or even real clouds with it. But, you know, no more blue sky, no more sun. Get the vitamin E naturally, or vitamin D, rather. But you know what? They know better, which they really don't. They know, well, they know how to lie to you because you've been believing the lies for like the last 150 years. In 1871, when the people that called themselves Congress rewrote the original Constitution, which gave you the right to travel freely throughout the United States, now you have to have a driver's license, which makes the right a privilege. So, you know, argue the point that you have a right under this country to drive, to travel freely. You don't even use the word drive if you don't have to. I would just say travel. They have no right to stop you from traveling in the continental United States. But you know what? It's too difficult to stand up for your rights. Just roll over and piss on yourself. It's what the majority of the people do because, oh, it's just too hard. I can't do that. I'd rather be a stupid-ass slave and just do what everybody else does because, oh, I don't want to be free. Not really, if I have to work at it. Kiss your ass goodbye. Kiss the blue sky goodbye. Just pointing that out to you. Because evidently most of you are too stupid to understand or realize it. You know, again, laugh at me about it, but you know what? The way the country is right now, with the illegal shit that they're doing, I mean, yeah, there's a lot, yeah, that George W. Bush, the other criminal, the other dictator, the other person that should be hung, wrote, they've destroyed this nation. They've destroyed it. Ron Paul said if you go back to the Constitution, everything would be great. It'd be difficult for a while, too, because we'd have to really do for ourselves. You know, we couldn't wait for someone to give it to us. We'd actually have to go out and earn it and do it. But you know what? You don't want that. You want to be able to just lay home and or get on food stamps, and you know, you're fine. So